Good morning, students. Now we are going to see second sum. Write down the Taylor series expansion of the function log x about x equal to 1 up to 3 non-zero terms for x greater than or equal to 0. Solution. Let f of x equal to here log x. Up to 3 non-zero terms means you have to find fourth derivative, up to fourth derivatives. So f of x equal to log x, then we have to substitute the value here, x equal to 1. So f of 1, which is equal to log 1, the value is 0. Then f dash of x, the differentiation of log x 1 by x, then f dash of 1, we get 1 by 1, we get 1, value 1. Then f double dash of x, f double dash of x, here 1 by x, differentiate 1 by x, we get minus 1 by x square. Then f double dash of 1, we get minus 1 by 1 square, we get minus 1. Then f triple dash of x, we get the value again 1 by x square, differentiate, we get minus 2 by x cube. Therefore we get 2 by x cube. Therefore f triple dash of 1, we get 2 by 1 cube, we get value 2. Then f fourth derivatives of x, we get again, we get minus 1 by x cube, differentiate 1 by x cube, we get minus 3 by x power 4. So minus 2 into 3, 6, minus 6 by x power 4. Then f fourth derivatives of 1, we get minus 6 by 1 power 4, we get minus 6. Now the we have to use in the Taylor expansion. F of x equal to f of a, here a is 1, so f of 1 plus f dash of 1 by 1 factorial x minus 1 plus f double dash of 1 by 2 factorial x minus 1 whole square up to f triple dash of 1 by 3 factorial x minus 1 whole cube plus etc. Here f of x is here log x. Log x equal to f of 1, we get the value 0. Then f dash of 1, we get 1 by 1 factorial into x minus 1 plus f double dash of 1, we get minus 1, minus 1 by 2 factorial into x minus 1 whole square plus f triple dash of 1, we get value 2 by 3 factorial x minus 1 whole cube plus fourth derivatives minus 6, minus 6 by 4 factorial x minus 1 whole power 4 plus etc. Simplify this, we get the expansion for log x. Log x equal to, we get x minus 1 here minus x minus 1 minus x minus 1 whole squared by 2, here 3 into 2, the 3 factorial, so 2 cancel, we get value 3. Therefore plus x minus 1 whole cube by 3, here the 4 3 into 2, we can return as this means 4, 3 to 6, here also 6, strike out this, we get the value 4 alone. Therefore minus x minus 1 whole power 4 by 4 plus etc.